It all comes down to this. Tyron Woodley and Kamaru Usman.
They all got something to say. Better get out of my way. Go for the takedown. Levels to this, not the same now.
What a performance for Kamaru Usman.
There's a new welterweight king. And who might be next?
I'm the best welterweight on the planet right now. And a lot of people hate.
What's up, Usman? You suck. Hey, you suck, Usman. You're next. You're next.
Yeah, paving the way. I come alive when it's late in the day. We need it all, couldn't take it away. I've been the villain that's saving the day. Hey.
Colby really made a statement. This performance is going to heighten anticipation for Covington and Kamaru Usman.
Marty, big news, man. Where are you at? We can do it tonight. We can do it right now. Where are you at, Colby? Let's do it.
I got a monster inside of me. I got a monster inside. Don't want to see all that side of me. Really, there's nowhere to hide. I've been an animal. I see the fear in your eyes. Move like a cannibal.
I want to that guy up so bad, I'm going to enjoy brutalizing him.
Yeah, I'm ready to rise. Hot like I'm flammable. I got the fire inside.
His wrestling is not even close to my level. His cardio is not even close. He's going to get exposed. There's nowhere else to run. Now I'm going to melt that snowflake.
Max Holloway is the greatest featherweight champion of all time. He's cleaning his division out.
I got a monster inside of me.
17 consecutive wins, 7-0 in the UFC. Amanda Nunes.
She is unquestionably the best.
I'm in the cover here, Amanda Nunes.
The Iron Lady, Germaine, Randamie,
10-time World Muay Thai champion.
I'm ready to